Toyota has had a really long history in rallying. We've performed in so many forms of motorsport, in endurance racing and even Formula One, but it's really rally racing that has been in our DNA.
Neil Bates campaigned a Celica GT4 in the 90s, which was an all-wheel drive turbocharged monster. The AP4 is the spiritual successor to that vehicle.
This is the first time that our team here has worked on a rally car, and it's been a really special project.
To be able to look at the whole project in virtual reality before we started and then make changes and go around the car and look at it, every aspect's been amazing.
This car is a purpose-built car. You know, it was bred for rallying, and so we're really, really excited to be working with something that's so purpose-built for what we're doing with it. As a rally driver, you're always looking to get the most out of the car on any particular surface, and every rally driver has different preferences.
One of the technologies we were able to bring to the project was using 3D printing. We can take the 3D data and go directly to a finished part. Another technology we were able to bring in was using the CNC milling machines. This enables the design to be produced to a high degree of accuracy. All these components we've designed all really come together to make a stunning looking rally car. It's been really, really good to sort of try and adapt our thinking to a race program versus a road car program.
It's been really fantastic to be a part of the development of a car, and hopefully we can come up with something really exciting. I think this car's going to look fantastic.
Oh, what a feeling. Toyota.